You kids shouldn't play so rough. Somebody's gonna start crying.
Mr. Blunt. You're kicking me. What happened to you? I figured you were dead. Hey, you okay? Did you see what happened to Blue? We didn't know what happened to you and Blue. That's what we were wondering about. What? Come on, man. Look, Brown is dead. Orange got it in the belly.
He's enough! Alive. Enough! You better start talking, asshole. Because we got shit we need to talk about. We're already freaked out. We need you acting freaky like we need a fucking bag on our hip.
Okay, let's talk.
We think we got a rat in the house.
I guarantee we got a rat in the house.
What makes you say that?
Is that supposed to be funny?
Look, we think this place ain't safe.
This place just ain't secure anymore. We're leaving. You should go with us.
Nobody's going anywhere.
Piss on this fucking turd. We're out of here.
Don't take another step, Mr. White.
Fuck you, maniac! It's your fucking fault we're in this trouble.
What's this guy's problem?
What's my problem? Yeah, I got a fucking problem. I got a big fucking problem. With any trigger having madman almost gets me shot.
What the fuck are you talking about?
That fucking shooting spree. In the store, remember?
Oh, fuck them. They set off the alarm. They deserve what they got.
You almost killed me. If I know what kind of guy you were, I never would have agreed to work with you.
Are you gonna bark all day, little doggy? Or are you gonna bite?
Alright. You know, I'm sick and tired of people saying that I'm on some kind of team or I'm on some kind of side. Right? I had some guy tell me, "You're on the wrong team, dude." Wrong team? I'm not on any team, okay? I'm gonna fill you in on something, okay? Just because I dislike Darius Truxton, and there's other people that dislike Darius Truxton, it doesn't mean automatically that we're friends or that we're on a team. Okay? Because believe it or not, there's all kinds of different people from all different kinds of walks of life that dislike Darius Truxton. It's not hard to look at Darius Truxton and say, "I don't like that guy." I mean, the things he does, the things he says, he's a complete moron. And I'm surprised that there isn't more people that don't like him. But there's a lot. Okay? So I'm not on any fucking team. Okay? And, you know, I'm just a guy that dislikes their instructions. In fact, the only person I dislike is Darius Truxton. I don't have hate for anybody else. Anybody can come by and be friends with me, be friendly. It's all good. Except for Darius Truxton. That's it. I don't have anything against anybody else. Nobody. Alright? It's just the way it is. And, you know, you might say that, you know, if Darius was making videos, I'm sure what he would have to say is that I'm obsessed. Well, guess what? Maybe I am obsessed. You know? But me being obsessed seems a little bit more of a Darius problem than a me problem. You know what I'm saying? Me being obsessed with something, you know, it obviously doesn't bother me. But it might be a little bit of a problem for Darius, isn't it? So, you can call me obsessed. That's fine. I'll wear that. Okay, but don't say that I'm on some kind of team. I'm sick of it. All right? Nobody tells me what to do. I do what I want. All right? Including liking people, disliking people. Right? I dislike who I want. I like who I want to like. And that's it. Okay? I don't take orders from nobody. I'm not in a back room conspiring with anybody. It doesn't take a conspiracy to see a fucking joke like Darius and say, look at that fucking idiot. I think any average person would look at Darius and say, look at this fool. Look at this dweeb. I don't think I'm special for disliking Darius Truxton. And, you know, like I said, all kinds of people dislike him. It doesn't mean we're in lockstep with each other. It doesn't mean that we all have to agree and like the same things and dislike the same things. I can't talk to this guy because of some reason. It's ridiculous. All right? And you're not going to get me with that. All right? What else? Oh, yeah, that's right. This guy, Tommy something, he commented on my channel. He asked me a question, and I answered him. I helped him out. And then some guy comes and says, well, that guy has a problem. He's going to be attached to you, and he's got this mental disorder, blah, blah, blah. I don't give a fuck. What's he going to do? What is he going to be attached to me on? What? What is he going to do? Watch all my videos? Like, I don't give a fuck. I'll tell him to fuck off, too. I don't give a shit. What's he going to do? If he likes the videos, he likes it. If he doesn't, he doesn't. What the fuck? I don't give a shit. I'm not here to make friends. I'm not here to have a fucking YouTube channel with a million subscribers. That's not what I'm here for. I'm only here for one reason and one reason only. And that is to tarnish the name of Darius Truxton. That's it. Okay? And that's why I changed the name of my channel. That's a big announcement, right? Change the name. And if you know, you know. Other than that, I don't know. Is there anything else to talk about? I want to address... I want to address Albert because he said something here. And, you know, since I have respect for Albert, so I'm going to respond. So I'm siding with the side that struck Rick. Okay, first of all, I'm not siding with anybody. Would you guys get that through your heads? I'm not on a side. I'm just a guy that doesn't like Darius Truxton. It doesn't put me on a fucking team. It doesn't put me on a side. Is that hard to understand? And please, Albert, could you tell me who struck Rick's channel? Because if you know, let me know. Because that's information that I would like to know. But I don't think you know. I think you guys are guessing. But if you have some information, let me know. Okay? Who struck Rick's channel all those years ago? Or however long it was. Who was it? Where'd you get your information from? I don't want to hear it was this guy. I want to hear an explanation. I want to hear substantiate what your claims are. Tell me why. If it's a theory, tell me the details. What got you to that conclusion? Because you're not going to convince me unless you're convincing, right? So let me know. I want to know, Albert. And also, another thing. Do you still want me to come on your live stream? Because I'll do that. I would love to speak with you, Albert. in a respectful manner, civil. Like I said, I got respect for you. I would love to contribute to what you're doing. I noticed that you've been saying you want to improve your channel. If I could do anything to help you with that, I will. No lies. Okay? If I could help you improve your channel, give you ideas, whatever you want, I'll work with you. I mean, I'm not saying that I'm any fucking piece of shit, but, you know, I'll do what I can. You know, if you want some beats, I can do that. You know, even though I'm a Wish version of Pete Rock. I mean, you know, I'll do what I can. I'll try my best. I'll hit you up with some beats. I can make some edits for you. Whatever you want. I'll help you out. Because I am cool with you. This is not a fucking joke. Okay? I am cool with you, Albert. Because, you see, if I was on a team, then if I was like how you are, right? You're not allowed to like somebody like me because I don't like Darius Ruxton. But see, me, I don't have a boss. Nobody tells me what to do, who to like. I could work with you because, you know, like I said, man, it's fucking simple. It's simple. I like everybody. I love everybody. I'm a friendly person and I'm willing to help anybody except for one. Well, so far, I mean, anybody who's an asshole to me, I mean, I'm going to be an asshole to them. I'm not going to change my mind. How would that look to me, anyways, if I was to all of a sudden change and say, you know what? Fuck that. I'm going to defend Darius now. I mean, I can't even do that if I wanted to. That would take away my credibility. It's like, you know, who is this guy? What is this? Did he even mean what he was saying before? Right? I couldn't even do that if I wanted to. Which I don't want to. The guy's a loser. And in real life, I would never fucking associate with somebody like that. I've seen people like that in my past. They're always the guys. Guys like Darius are always the guys that are getting punked. They're always the guys getting smacked. One guy, they took his jacket and made him walk home. They took his shoes, made him walk home in the dead of winter. It was a guy that was reminding me of Darius Ruxton. Okay? He's a fool. And especially you, Albert. You are a street smart guy. And you know in real life, you wouldn't have a guy like Darius around you. In your crew? You're gonna do a fucking job with Darius? And you're not gonna fucking be worried that he's gonna snitch? He's gonna fucking run? He's gonna piss his pants and get cold feet? You know it's true. You know what I'm saying is true. And you know that Darius is he's that guy. That's why I can't stand him. That's why I fucking... I'm not going to say I hate his guts. Because that's harsh. It's hard for me to say that. I even avoid saying hate. I always say dislike. Because I'm a nice guy. I'm friendly. I want to be friends with people first. Until they fucking cross me. Until they show me that they're a fucking jerk. That they're a loser. That they're a spineless weasel. Then I cut them out. I don't have people like that around me. And Albert, I know somebody like you knows what I'm talking about. You don't have fucking people like that. I'm gonna cut it off for now. This video is just basically to show that I'm not on a team. I'm not on a side. I agree with people. That's it. And I changed the name of my channel to Mr. Blonde. I'm no longer placeholder. You call me Mr. Blonde. placeholder is some other guy on some other job. I'm Mr. Blonde. And with that, I say sayonara.